That's a big man. What about the woman? The way to the church, my mother. My mother cook all the meals, take care of all of us daily. All my dad worked. Took every telephone for any time he could. Then on top of that, he decided to go back to night school to get a degree from Northeastern University. He's very proud of that degree. We all proud of him. I still feel the way that last ring in the back of my head when he gets a little slap. Thank God I'm not there. When he's healed back to business in California, in New York, to spend more time home, I think that was the last meal my mom cooked. He loved to take care of my mom, as well as all of us. I asked him one time, why is your mother cooking? And he looked at me and said, your mother's not enough. Thank you.